50% duty cycle, what we do is we add a diode from pin number 2 to that pin number 7. The diode should be in, wait, which polarity? Let me check. Okay, yeah, this polarity. I'm connecting the diode from here. It's a bit tricky to put it in. To here. Okay. And as you can observe on the oscilloscope, I've got my frequency to be, wait, let me set it a bit. This is 50%. Okay. If I move my cursors, if I have my X1 to this point and X2 to this point, sorry. Okay. I set this. Now if I move both of them together, my T off and my T on is equal. So it is, that is why it is 50% duty cycle, right? So now to measure the frequency, what we do is, again the same procedure, X2, and now I'm getting a frequency of 1 upon delta X, that is 1.176 kilohertz. That would be included in the design steps, how to do it. Done.